My grandfather's clock was too large for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny weight more. It was bought on the morn of the day that he was born, and was always his treasure and pride. But it stopped short, never to go again, when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, tick tock, tick tock, his life's seconds numbering. Tick tock, tick tock, it stopped short, never to go again, when the old man died. It stopped short, never to go again, when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, his life seconds numbering. Tick-tock, tick-tock, it stopped short, never to go again, when the old man died. And it stopped short, never to go again, when the old